Today we're diving into the latest beta release of Ubuntu version 24.04 LTS, codename Noble Numbat. Canonical has just unveiled this beta version for public testing, giving us a sneak peek into what to expect from the final release of April 25, 2024. Let's kick things off with the heart of the Ubuntu desktop experience. Ubuntu 24.04 LTS ships with the latest GNOME 4.6 desktop environment, offering a sleek and modern user interface. Combined with the powerful Linux 6.8, users can expect improved performance, enhanced hardware compatibility, and support for the latest hardware features. One of the standout features of Ubuntu 24.04 LTS is the updated desktop installer. This installer not only streamlines the installation process but also introduces support for accessibility features, making Ubuntu more inclusive and user-friendly. Additionally, users now have the options to import auto-install configuration for templated custom provisioning, simplifying the deployment of Ubuntu in various environments. For users seeking advanced file system options, Ubuntu 24.04 LTS introduces guided ZFS installations. While still experimental, these options offer users the flexibility to choose between encrypted and unencrypted ZFS installation, providing enhanced data security and reliability. Exciting news for Raspberry Pi enthusiasts. Ubuntu 24.04 LTS comes with out-of-the-box support for the Raspberry Pi 5. Opening up a world of possibilities for DIY project, IoT applications, and more. Whether you're a hobbyist or a professional developer, Ubuntu's seamless integration with the Raspberry Pi platform make it easier than ever to unleash your creativity. Say goodbye to manual firmware updates. Ubuntu 24.04 LTS introduces the Firmware Updater, a user-friendly graphical tool for updating system firmware. With this tool, users can effortlessly keep their system up to date with the latest firmware releases, ensuring optimal performance and security. Networking is a critical aspect of any operating system, and Ubuntu 24.04 LTS takes it to the next level with NetPlan 1.0. This state-of-the-art network management tool simplifies the configuration of network interfaces, making it easier for users to manage their network connection and settings. In Ubuntu 24.04 LTS, Mozilla Thunderbird is shipped as a snap package by default. This allows for easier installation and updates of the popular email client, ensuring users have access to the latest features and security patches with minimal effort. Security is a top priority for Ubuntu, and version 24.04 LTS is no exception. With patches against recent vulnerability security hardening improvements and support for AD Sys Active Directory, certificates auto-enrollments, Ubuntu 24.04 LTS provides users with a robust and secure computing environment. Under the hood, Ubuntu 24.04 comes with an updated toolchain that includes the latest version of essential development tools and programming languages. From GCC 14 to Python 3.12, developers will appreciate the enhanced capabilities and performance offered by these updated tools. As we wrap up our exploration of Ubuntu 24.04 LTS, it's clear that Canonical has once again delivered a feature-rich and reliable operating system. From the modern GNOME 4.6 desktop environment to the innovative ZFS installation options and enhanced security features, Ubuntu 24.04 LTS is shaping up to be a milestone release for Linux enthusiasts and professionals alike. Whether you're a seasoned user or new to the world of Linux, I encourage you to download the beta version and experience the future of Ubuntu for yourself. Remember, while this beta release offers a glimpse into the future, it's always essential to exercise caution and avoid using pre-release software in production environments. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you on the next one.